Crash Bandicoot and Scientology definitions. This is a note for me, guys. Now I'm gonna do Crash Bandicoot 3 instead of Crash Bandicoot 2 because I really, really, really want to get into Crash Bandicoot 3 because there's a death animation I really, really, really want to show you. So, like, my mom and dad are talking while we just my favorite death animations, guys. The end.